I was born in 1960, and around the year of 1966, I began public school at True Junior High School, here located in West Shumet, Alabama. Okay, in 1970, around about 1971 to 72, a tornado came through one Thursday night, probably about 11:45, and the news that we got the next day was that my best friend, friend that I walked home with from school that day, I got killed in the tornado. And after the tornado came through, our community came together because it was all that we had. But we didn't lose the love, we didn't lose the fellowship, we didn't lose the unity, we didn't lose the harmony. That's why the West Side is the best side. This is my story. I come from the side of the track where somebody had your back. Many of them are dead and gone, but somehow we still stay strong. In the 70 tornado came through, it got so bad that we didn't know what to do. There were days that it got so hard, we made a promise that we'd never part. Yeah,
it is the best side.
Together in harmony and unity. Tornado.